how to restore your minifigure capes from this to this. Some may not really see the difference, but for us collectors, it is a day and night difference. Now I'll give it to you. This cape isn't that bad, but it is a little bit wrinkly and it will benefit from the hair straightener method. I only did about 2 or 3 runs through and this thing came out looking almost brand new. What do you think? Can you see the difference?